motherfuckers.
Can I actually see everybody, man? How y'all feeling?
It's Friday, right? It's Friday?
Friday in Pittsburgh. How many of y'all out there is your first show back since all this crazy quarantine and fucking shit? That's amazing, man. I'm fucking happy that you guys are out tonight, man. This is incredible. Check this out, though. Here's one thing I do know. No matter what kind of shit has happened in this last fucked up, insane year and a half or whatever it's been at this point, whatever else has happened today, whatever's gonna happen after this point, tonight we are here together. We're here to have a good fucking time.
It's the last show of the
fucking
year. Fucking
energy. And no matter what, this night will not be a motherfucking letdown. So Pittsburgh, I know you got me. Let me see a hand up in the sky. We need that energy. Let's go. These kids are letting me feel the front of the head again. Look in the eyes, eating in the rise behind. They've been trying to stop me. Yeah, if you need to keep it down, like motherfuckers, just to know the things I'm starting to think about. Highly impressive, but then I'm off to the sled. I'm going drag queen again, off in the head. And I'm just looking at the world through a different lens. Yeah, your homies think you're dope. You should find some better friends. Smashing this, I'm only on my first 11 wins. Ran out of clips, I'm in a comp to do expansion, kid. I swear to God, you're only thinking of a savage. I seen the hero's journey, it's the origin of it again. Taking a pill, I get it, I'm ripping it down. Before I hurt someone I love, been off the drugs and said I'd never touch the pills again. I'm moving up dope shit to kill a million men. Hey, it's judgment day when I fire off a T-1000 prototype that got the wires crossed. I'm biting off for more than I can chew, but I still love it. Hands up in this bitch, it's not motherfucking. Alright, bitch, what's in your head again? This shit you'll never get. Alright, you're gonna give in today. What is that? Lost in your head again, they say you'll never get. I know, you're gonna give in to them. And they said it's a lonely road, but with the voices in my head, I know I'm not alone. I felt the pressure was set, too many goals, but I guess that every rainbow doesn't end in a pot of gold. Yeah, I know there ain't a lot of people like me writing out these verses in my head. I spent my whole life fighting with all of these critics and saying that I should settle down. Who the fuck's on top now? Now tell me who's the. Alright. Lost in your head again, they say you'll never get. What's that? All right. Lost in your head again. They say you'll never get. I know. You're gonna give in to them.